The GDM-8342 USB is a true RMS benchtop multimeter that meets the requirements for manufacturing process tests, educational experiments, and testing facilities. It comes with a safety manual, GTL-278 test leads, EU power cord, and a CD which includes a user manual, USB driver, and a PC software. It has a dual high-quality 5-digit vacuum fluorescent display which allows the main measurements and an auxiliary one to be displayed at once to save your time. It can measure AC voltage, DC voltage, AC current, DC current, resistance, capacitance, frequency, period, temperature, and perform diodes and continuity tests. The meter includes other functions such as dB and dBm, as well as minimum, maximum, relative, hold, compare, and math. It can also restore measurements results to external USB drive. At the rear panel, the GDM-8342 has a fuse and a power cord sockets, USB-B and GPIB ports for remote control, and a calibration port. For more details and information, follow the link in the description. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it as much as we did, hit the subscribe button. To be notified when the new videos arrive, ring the bell.